Alright guys, welcome to another video of plowing the hospital. This storm, basically the same storm as the last one. Getting a little bit less snow, or quite a bit less snow. Basically we're in the 5 to 8 inch range. And then there's going to be like another half inch of rain right after that. It's a weekend today, so a lot of places are closed here. Just really the employee areas, main parking lot, and the ambulance and emergency facility we have to take care of. So we'll keep up on those 4 or 5 parking lots and we'll get some videos for you. Let's get started. Probably an inch on the ground right now. My second time plowing the main entrance. Testing out a new GoPro today. This is the GoPro 12. I have it set on the 5K quality, so a little bit better quality. I'm hoping the audio is a little bit better. I noticed the screen's a little bit wider, even though I set it to the same setting as my GoPro 9. So far we haven't got as much snow as they said. They said the snow is still, the hardest point is yet to come. It's probably like another hour away. So I'll probably shut you guys off and turn the camera back on when we have some more snow. That sucks. Seems to come in a lot better than my other GoPro. Thank you. I swapped places with one of my guys. I'm in the skid steer now, and he's in the loader. I'm just trying to get him some reps. It's a weekend, no one's here, so good time to get some practice. Foot pusher on this tiny little skid steer, 7,400 pounds. And it is wet, heavy snow, only like 3 inches. Slushy, yep. Thank you.